Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Rudra Raj and you are watching the Rudra Raj Power YouTube channel. So today I am going to tell you about the expensive brands, cheapest car in India. But before starting the video, make sure that you are subscribed to my channel. So let's start the video. The fifth brand is Bentley. Bentley is a British luxury car brand. The cheapest car of Bentley available in India is Bentley Flying Spur. It is a four-door sedan car and it comes only in petrol version. It has a 4.0 and a 6.0 liter petrol engine. The price of this car is 3.21 to 3.41 crore rupees. Fourth brand is BMW. It is a German luxury car brand. The cheapest car of BMW available in India is BMW X1. It is a SUV. We get it in both petrol and diesel version. It has a 2.0 liter petrol and diesel engine and comes only in automatic transmission. The price of this car is 35.90 lakh rupees. Third brand is Audi. It is also a German car brand. The cheapest car of Audi available in India is Audi A3. It is a sedan. We get it in both petrol and diesel version and comes only in manual transmission. The price of this car is 33.26 lakh rupees. The second brand is Mercedes-Benz. It is also a German car manufacturer. Mercedes-Benz is the highest selling luxury car brand in India. The cheapest car of Mercedes-Benz in India is Mercedes A-Class. It is a hatchback. It comes in both petrol and diesel version and only in automatic gearbox. The price of this car is 27 lakh rupees. First brand is Lamborghini. It is an Italian sport car manufacturer. The cheapest car of Lamborghini is Lamborghini Urus. It is a SUV. In fact, it is one of the fastest SUV in the world. It is only available in petrol version and only in automatic gearbox. The price of this car is 3 crore rupees. Thank you for watching the whole video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. And if you want part 2 of this video, please comment down below that we want part 2.